sugar-free? No way.
Once upon a time in a world so very far away, a queen of sugar set upon gluttony sent to stage. Long ago the foul dentist was her worst enemy, but after devil made girl she ate in the sweets that she could see. What's my name, you should know? It's Conchita Sugar Sweeter. Come to me with cakes and cookies on a tray to readily. For my ambition in this life is nothing very crude. All I want is the best sugar high from all sorts of sweet food.
Bow down, peasant, pleasant to me. Lollipops and ice cream to Conchita. My sugar rush will rise even higher if you give everything that I desire.
Now is the time to bend on my sweetened treats. I'll be happy if everything's melted in syrup. Poison blue pop rocks ready to explode. Drizzle the jelly, let the whipples bubble on my tongue. I'm like a rocket buzzing with sugar fuel. Let me fly upwards and steal many a moon rock. Hey, what is this? It looks like wood or gingerbread. Come here, my dear. Surely you can give me better than
this. I'm so sorry, my lady. I know that I was meant to prepare you with devil or stick or any of the sugar cubes, but today there's just no ingredients. You've ate them all and...
I kidnapped a chocolatier, I think Wonka was his name. Thought he would please me well, but I was left so dismayed.
Let me go, my poor lepers will starve and die without me.
Ugh, why does everyone have to drive me down all crazy?
Bow down, peasant, pleasant to me. Lollipops and ice cream to Conchita. Burnt cookie dough, oh, this'll do. I guess the replacement drink will have to be you.
Now is the time to binge on my sweetened treats. I'll only be happy if everything's melted in syrup. That includes you. Oh God, what can I even do? You're a surprise that I didn't even think of appetizing. You're just as yummy as a slice of velvet cake. Slice into your corn, you'll fill your stomach right within.
Hey, I will stay.
I can't have you running away. But you're the blue cheer on top of my scream song.
My lady, I know that having so much sugar and dessert aren't too nice, but we're getting sort of overpowered with sugar. We might drown if we're not careful. Wait, what are you doing?
Years came by and people died and my time was well spent on getting higher on my candy binge, my plan all along. In the end I was alone, so I'll dodge in one more treat before my candy crushings are finally complete. Now is the time to binge on my sweetened treats. All of this world is a dessert potter to me. Now my choice for my pièce de résistance is my own body. What else could be my choice? Conchita found her ultimate sugar high, but to achieve that it was time to say goodbye. Oh, what a dessert! It's so juicy and super sweet. I'm so glad that I finally found something worthy to eat.